Burglary suspect put a bucket on his head to hide from the surveillance cameras. Come and look. Police north of New Orleans say the suspect forgot his mask, so he grabbed a bucket. This is a fish place, so I'm thinking that the bucket was stinky. Well, cameras got a glimpse of the guy's face anyway, so police caught him. They say that he used to work at this restaurant. No word from the suspect, though. Camo and a bucket over your head. All right, then.